Hello students, today we are doing experiment on compression test by using the UTM. So you know the software, almost the software is same for this test which we used for the tensile test. This is the TNS Olsen software. Here we have to put the width and depth of our sample. So here the value of force, strain, stress, position, time and position rates will show here. And for the compression test, the clamps are like this, because we need to sandwich our sample in between these flat clamps, and we use 50 kilo and load cell. So first we have to cut the sample. So we have a silicon rubber. This is our silicon sheet, and from this sheet we cut our sample. And for the compression test, the sample width and depth for the round sample need to be equal. So this is a 4 mm sheet, and we cut the 4 mm diameter of round sample of 4 mm dia. And now let's start making sample. Actually we have this specimen of same diameter, so we use it for the cutting purpose. And by the help of this cutter, we cut our sample. So this is our sample, we cut it from the sheet. And now we place the sample in the center of this flat surface. Now the sample is sandwiched between those flat clamps, and now we have to set the rate, position rate. First we go in method writer, then this control segment page, and here is the position. This is the control value. For this sample we use the 1 mm per minute, and the end value reaches 0.5. So the sample, this machine will automatically stop when the sample specimen is break. So we put the end condition is specimen break, and now we save it. Okay. Actually the machine is not taking this the specimen break as an end condition for the compression test. So then we use the end condition is the machine value, approximately 4 mm, no, 3 mm. Save, press recall. It's full.
and 4. Now we start the test. The all values here is 00, 4's position. So now we start the test again. So the graph will rise slowly. This graph is for the force versus position. So here the force is 150. It's 178 and it's almost 0.70 mm compressed. इनको थोड़ा पास ही रख के दिखाइए एग्जाम्पल कंप्रेस हो Now the force is approximately 1200 and the sample is compressed around 2 mm. Here also you can see the values. This is for force, this is for position, means extension of this, and this is for strain. So you can see here in this software, force is increasing. So the maximum force is 5750 and our sample is approximately compressed 3 mm. You can see here.
Now we take out our sample. So this is our sample. You see this black color. Actually this black colors came because when the sample is compressed, their properties change. That's why the black color shows on the both sides. So that's it for today. Thank you.